this inflow to pick up, but if we can get some inflow into this,
gosh,
it'll put down something big.
Yeah.
Woo. Get some pictures of that, man.
Woo! Holy cow!
Yeah. That's coming together. Did you drop an icon on
that? Where are we at?
I don't friggin' know. We're north of Jeff City a couple of miles. You can probably tell on there.
It's on Marcos. Okay. I'm not caught. If Colby's not seeing that, they're
blind.
Yeah, exactly.
Unless they're like on the southern edge of this. And
are you watching the stream? Jesse's. Jesse's.
ChaserTV.com.
ConvectiveAddiction.com.
Or that.
ConvectiveAddiction.com.
Aha!
I'm liking it!
There we go.
Yeah.
Yes!
Oh yeah.
There it is.
Nice.
Yep.
Okay. That's good.
Good visual right here.
There's our road. You can see
there's
our road.
Yep.
Oh, that's nice.
Yes.
That is nice.
You want to pull off down at that little side road there?
Should I? Or should I keep going?
Anything.
I think I need to keep going, yeah.
Looks like it climbed up.
Yeah, go,
you get up the
go, Jeremy.
David, that's looking nasty.
Lord.
Yeah.
So where does this go?
Exactly.
BB?
That's a huge lowering right there.
Yeah. Took a wall plot. I thought it's a tornado. Crap.
No, we'd see it. Because this. Oh, wow. Serious convergence right there. Right there.
Tornado wrapped in there. Right there. There it is. Tornado.
Tornado! Stop!
Stop!
Gotta stop!
There it is! Right in front of us. Oh! Oh! Wow! There it goes! Right in front of us. Crossing towards the 64 right in front of us. Wow!
Yeah. What? Power flashes to our north and to our west. 270 and 255.
Here, there's like a fence bent down and some generators that have been moved.
Like the tornado came right through here. There's the runway back over there. Got some generators torn down here. There's the runway. Zoom in there.
Just missed the tower.
Yeah, it did. It looked like there was a lot. Correct.
Wide.
Yeah.
So here, maybe three quarters.